Shelter!
Thank you.
Lucy, you have to find a way across.
Leave it to me.
That bedpost looks like it could be moved.
Thank you. Your Majesty.
Until then, dear one.
Edmund? Oh, Edmund! You got in too! Isn't it wonderful?
Where have you been?
Mr. Tumnus. Are you all right?
You look awful.
Well, what do you expect? I mean, it's freezing. How do we get out of here?
Thank you.
Lucy, come on, we need to get back to our room.
Why doesn't anybody believe me? I wasn't imagining.
That's enough, Lucy.
Nobody believes me. Leave me alone.
We need to find her before Mrs. McCready does.
Leave me alone!
Oh. That candlestick looks odd.
Children are one shenanigan shy of sleeping in the stable. You children are one shenanigan shy of sleeping in the stable.
How many times do you have to be told? It simply will not do. No, back to your rooms.
Edmund!
What?
When are you going to grow up?
Climb out of there. We have to get back to our rooms.
Hurry up, Edmund! Right, let's go. Ed, do you think you can climb the drain pipe? Where is he? Where did he go?
Where have those children got to? What on earth was that?
Oh
Hide! It's the MacReady!
Thank you.
Is everybody okay?
Huh? The avalanche, it's cracking, the ice.
Edmund, Lucy, what? One of you will have to find a safe path across the ice. Susan and I are too heavy. Hurry! Thank you.
blocked! Children, I'll have to clear us a path. Keep watch while I chew through the trees.
Watch out! Wolves!
There's another one!
ogre! Susan, use your panpipes. They'll send the ogre to sleep. Be careful not to get too close. Susan, use your panpipes. They'll send the ogre to sleep. Be careful not to get too close. Thank you.